if you'd like to see a two-way switch diagram and how it works, you are in the right place, because in this video I'm gonna explain everything you need to know about a full two-way switch installation. I think this is the easiest wiring method, and I will show you exactly how to wire and then connect everything step by step. This type of installation would be really helpful for a light fitting above stairs, for example, which you may want to be able to turn on and off from both ends of the stairs. To make this work, we need two specific switches that have one button, but with a two-way connection type inside. And of course, the light fitting. I would use a simple LED light bulb for this demonstration. What I have here is a two-way switch made for the European market that can be mounted anywhere on your wall. How do I know that this is a two-way switch? Well, I have to check out the connections. There must be three connections. One should stand as the common line, which alternates between L1 and L2 when pushing the button. Let me test it out with a multimeter using the continuity feature, which will beep when the circuit is closed. I can confirm now that this is a two-way switch and it is working as it should. I'm always curious about what's inside things like this. So let me take out this plastic cover and reveal the connectors inside and the working parts of this switch. As you can see, this is the common line that alternates between line 1 and line 2. There is only one mark here for where the common line goes in. So I'll use a permanent marker to write COM over here. L1 near this one and L2 next to it. As I already mentioned, we need two switches like this, one at the bottom of the stairs and one upstairs. Now that we know the place of our light fitting and where the switches are placed, we can start drawing the two-way switch wiring diagram. I just want to remind you that working with electricity is dangerous. This type of work should be done carefully by professionals, as it involves working with high voltage. Always start from the power source, which could be a junction box or the distribution panel. Drag the neutral wire straight to the light fitting, and from there go to the COM connection of the switch upstairs. This would be the easiest way, but if you want to keep the route of this circuit as short as possible and you don't want to have cables all over your wall, you can use the route between the switches and from the switch downstairs to the power source, and from the power source to the light fitting for the same wire. if you are in the EU. You should use blue as the color for the neutral wire, and I think black is for the US standard. Next, from the same power source, the hot wire should go to the COM connector of the two-way switch downstairs. Use brown for this one, red if you are in the US, and if you are not sure what is the hot wire coming from your power source, test it with a special tool like this. Next, we need to install two more brown wires between the two switches and connect them to L1 and L2 like so. I would use red for the hot common wire coming from the power source and brown for the lines between switches to make sure I will know exactly where to connect them. If everything was done correctly, once I turn on the power from our fuse panel, it should work just fine. Remember to always turn off the fuse switch for this circuit before making the final connections, as high voltage can cause serious injuries, even death, so be careful.